Sophie?
Yeah?
Always have to make a grand entrance, don't you?
You were expecting less?
Not from you. Well, you sure look good.
You don't look so bad yourself, mountain man.
Yeah.
Well, you do woodsy well.
It's all the fresh air and clean living.
I hope all that fresh air and clean living haven't made Peter a dull boy.
I don't think so.
Please don't answer that.
Got 125 kids back there, so if I have to. Peter here. Chloe?
Chloe? As an ex-wife and enabler?
Who are you? What do you mean you're here?
So how long has it been since you've seen the old ex?
5 years, and she's not really that old.
You and Chloe together again, and there's a crash site I don't want to miss.
So how was Tibet?
Oh, so I see Chloe's not going to be a topic of discussion right now. Okay. Tibet is still in need of a Dalai Lama. Other than that, spectacular.
I'm glad you could find your way back to my little part of the world.
Well, I'm glad you're glad.
Maybe you should stay a while this time.
Should, could, would. Story of my life. You know that, Peter. I've never been one for dropping anchor or sinking roots.
Maybe it's time.
You think so, huh?
I do. Something brought you back here, so as much as I'd like to think it was me.
Aw. Oh, you're my rock, Peter.
Shit.
Yeah. Lately, I've just been feeling this need to touch home base.
Last time you touched home base? I didn't see you for 3 years. Chloe,
he's a different man now. You should know that.
Oh, I do. His letters over the past few years are full of the new Peter. Peter's not involved with anyone, is he?
You're gonna have to ask him that yourself.
Well, what I mean is he's mentioned this woman, Hannah, a few times. Right. Ask him myself.
need a read on these mushrooms. Do they have any hallucinatory promise?
Not unless death is a hallucination. These are Adam's skullcap. You eat one, you turn green. You eat two, you turn black. What you need are some of the galenocybe species, a.k.a. magic mushrooms. Around here, you could probably get some of the Myricetus species. Pointy tops. But these ain't them.
Well, then, I guess I'm glad I talked to my druggist. You missed one.
Look.
Cool. What is it?
It is what it is. What it wants to be.
What it isn't is biology homework.
Mitosis. Please tell me my life will never be reduced to mitosis. Is that all we are? A glump of splitting cells?
Speaking of cellular activity.
I'm supposed to go to Marchesian's office.
Administration building. I can show you.
I'll get that.
Frank's office can only mean one thing. Consequences. You're about to be rewarded for running off.
It won't be too bad. Ezra only got weeds for falling off the bridge.
That was Hannah, not Frank.
And you were a runner. Ezra was just a faller.
It's gonna be nasty. Francisco can get really keen with his consequences.
Can, always. We call it Let's Be Frank About It.
I'll handle it, thanks.
I bet you can handle a lot of things.
He doesn't like you.
The day's young.
You are going to be my errand boy for a while.
Okay.
Hey, you're a pretty good athlete.
Yeah.
Track?
Some. Football was my main sport.
You can't run, right?
Yeah.
I want you to take this signed voucher to Mr. Valenti. He's doing some repairs at the girls' dorm. You got 3 minutes to get there and back.
You want me to run my tail off?
Or else.
Or else what?
Trust me, son. You don't want to know the or else.
Bet you can't wait till he breaks a sweat, huh?
Looks like the new meat's getting his first horizon lesson.
Run, muchacho, run!
Up a motorcycle mama.
Chloe!
Peter, look, you look great.
So do you.
As always.
Hello. Chloe, I've heard so much about you. Some of it even good.
And you would be Hannah?
No, Hannah's in Seattle with her husband. This is Sophie Becker. Listen, I got some stuff to do. Want me to show you around?
Yeah, I'd love to go change first. I feel a lot of place.
No problem. Where are you staying?
I was hoping with you.
Oh, yeah, sure. I don't mind, but Sophie's there, too.
It's all right. I'm sure I can find another place.
Oh, please, no. I could do that.
No, it's all right. It's a small place, but there's more room for everyone. I gotta go supervise the ropes course. You guys wanna come with?
Love to.
Mr. Marchesian told me to report you.
Told you to run? All right, go put this on. Jules, help him up. All right, everybody, I want you to the top and back down again. Okay, Shelby?
I heard you.
All right, nothing to be afraid of, just pace yourself. Who's gonna be first?
That's me.
Hog? Step up.
Let's show the newbie how it's done, huh?
You do that, muchacho.
Yeah, okay, go for it.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Set.
Go! Go, man. Go. All right.
Good job.
Not bad, mate.
Alpha males.
Okay, guys. Good job. All right. Who's next? Ezra?
You to be my cheerleader, okay?
Shelby. Shelby.
Peter, let me go.
Hey, Shelby, wait up.
Shelby.
What?
You got an old soul. Well, gee, groovy. Hard shell, too. Always a good feature in a woman. Do you work here, or are you just giving yourself for free? I'm just a visitor. On what planet?
See for yourself. Shelby's intake file.
I've met a lot of tough kids in my life, but Shelby? Man, she's hard as concrete.
Reinforced concrete. She's been here 8 weeks. Nothing's changed. Keep chipping away at that wall, only to find another one right behind it.
What, this is it? Habitual runaway?
About a dozen times since she was 13. Her mother brought her here after she found her living on the streets for a couple months.
Street kid. That'll toughen a girl up real fast. Wait, she's never tried running from here.
Nope. I doubt she'll ever try. Horizon's her sanctuary. She probably feels safer here than anyplace else.
Well, what about home? Family? School?
All apparently normal, whatever that means. But her feelings of alienation, abandonment, her anger, that just doesn't make sense. Whatever her demons, she knows what they are, so hopefully she'll find a way to tell us someday.
In the meantime, what, her demons just shadow her everywhere?
Got a cigarette?
Can't just walk away, Shell.
So I can't scale the heights. We all have our little phobias.
So you're afraid of heights. It's your excuse.
You tell me. You're the one with the answers, remember?
All I know is that walking away gets you nowhere fast. I want a 1,000-word essay by tomorrow.
What's the topic?
Me and my shadow. Afternoon, ladies.
Afternoon.
Who's watching the finest eating establishment in the whole town, Agnes?
You mean the only eating establishment. It's closed today. Gone fishing.
Want me to show you a good fishing hole, huh?
Well, actually, I was hoping you could give us directions to the wildflower field on the south face. We're going to have a little mother-daughter camp out.
Here, let me show you the map. All right.
I think this is the right map.
What you want to do is drive up the South Bend Road right here, and then you'll see an old tree and a mission carpet.
What are you thinking about?
You know anything about shadows?
They're dark, hide things, secrets. You have secrets?
That's my secret.
Is this yours?
No, it's Peter. You ride?
Well, not for a long time. Do you think Peter? don't think so.
Let me see if I remember. This is the ignition, right?
Yep.
Brake?
No, that's the clutch. Brakes are here and down there.
Right.
And this is the throttle. It's sticking. I'm trying to fix it for him. Once you're put there, that's the gear shift.
Which one?
Get out of the way! They'll both dry out. Be good as new.
Ladies, dinner is served.
I'm really sorry about your motorbike.
It's okay. It'll dry out. Maybe.
I told you the throttle was sticking.
You could have told me a little more firmly.
It's okay, ladies. Nobody got hurt. It's fine.
I'll see what I can do with the carburetor in the morning.
Guess you two have been friends a long time, huh?
Seems like forever.
How did you meet? Sorry, it's too personal.
No, it's, it was in Seattle, not long after I left New York. I was in the hospital after I'd bottomed out from a drug overdose, and, I felt like somebody was patting me down for cigarettes. It was Sophie. She was in there with a broken leg because of a motocross race. Anyway, I told her,
I don't smoke.
And, she said...
Neither do I. I was just checking out your pecs.
Oh, come on, it wasn't exactly like that. Wait.
Oh, no?
Then I'd love to hear your version.
Well, maybe someday I'll tell you.
Anybody want some salad?
I can't believe you have matching sets of linen.
Only because you taught me the finer points of hospitality.
Hmm.
How long are you here for?
A day. Maybe more. I was in Seattle. You were close by. I felt reckless. Do you feel reckless?
I gotta get in there. I'm gonna be late. Come on, Soph, please.
Easy, easy there, big guy. Oh, come on. Don't tell me you have never waited to get in your own bathroom before.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, you know, the way you talk about this Hannah, I just figured... You know.
Oh, no. I'm not falling for that one, sweetheart. Besides, she's married. Ever heard of that?
Just curious about the mating habits of a wild Peter.
Yeah, well, don't be big.
Just a sec. Just a sec. An hour. Eight years.
Okay.
I know it's all mine. It's always been all mine.
Like you've never waited for your bathroom before.
Now, what is that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Just, when we talk about Sophie, I just thought...
Yeah, actually, it's none of your business. It can't be three of you. No. Sophie?
Gracie? 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 Gracie?
Tops.
Huh. And you're telling me that they grow around here?
Abundantly.
Excellent.
What are you writing?
One of Peter's learning tools for not climbing the stupid rope towers again.
What's it about?
Me and my shadow.
What's it about?
Me and my shadow.
You know what Peter Pan did? He had Wendy sew his shadow back on him.
You shouldn't chew your food so fast.
Marchese only gave me 2 minutes to eat. I don't have time to chew.
I guess when you're as big a guy as you, you don't have to chew as much, huh?
What'd I say?
I already told you. He doesn't like you.
What?
I think we're gonna need some help.
Jeff.
Annie's daughter Gracie, she's lost someplace in the South Face.
You want me to call search and rescue?
No, I already called. They're busy fighting a forest fire in Hamilton. It's gonna be hours before they can shake loose a squad, so I want you to get together 3 groups of kids. I want the trackers, the cliffhangers, and the ridge runners. Hike them up there ASAP.
Got it.
Thanks. Sophie, I need some help. We got a lost little girl. We're heading out right now to try to find her.
You got it. What about me? Peter, it's a little girl.
All right, everybody, listen up. Scott, Augie, you're going with me. Jeff, you take Jules and Shelby. Ezra, Kat, go with Curtis. Rest of you fan out. Soph, can you take care of Chloe?
Sure. Take Chloe? What am I, a kid?
You've all got your gear, your whistles. Blow them loud if you see anything. And be careful. Come on.
sad, isn't it?
It's just another lost kid. There's millions of them. It's one more or less.
Wow, that's cold.
Yeah, well, at least we're looking for her. It's more than anyone ever did for me.
Mommy! 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 Mommy!
Anything?
Nada.
What happened to you?
I got into water, up to my knees,
hipstick. Did you check the top knot?
You know, I think I did, but in case you haven't noticed, I'm not exactly an expert on top knots.
Right over there. You see that big bump?
I do like a big bump.
Did you two just back off each other? Come on, we've got more important things to do right now.
So this is what we do here? Look for lost kids?
When necessary. Scott, tell me the difference between nature and human nature.
I don't know.
Hug?
By me, man.
Nature goes on without you. Human nature goes on within you. At Horizon, we try to find the lost. Because every kid is lost, one way or another. Every single one. Come on, let's keep looking.
You. What?
Oh, you were preparing your Queen of the Rescue speech.
What are you looking for?
Getting my hands on some natural wonders. Nako shrooms. Freakin' told me about.
You're gonna eat something you found on the ground?
And I'm gonna say yum yum when I do.
She's lost. That little girl is lost. Think if it was you.
I was. Now I plan on finding some shrooms and getting good and lost again.
You're disgusting.
Look, princess. These aren't just for me. I plan on sharing these with Scott, who happens to share my fondness for getting wasted.
He's not going to be with you because of a bribe.
Oh, really?
What are you two arguing about?
Flora and fauna identification.
Very good, Shelby, but this isn't the time. Let's fan out.
She's still here. I know that.
She's quick. She could have wandered off quite a ways.
What are you saying?
Just that she might have made it this far out.
Yeah, well, of course she did. Or else we would have found her by now.
Maybe she's just hiding.
Hiding? What, you think she's playing some sort of trick or something?
No, I didn't mean that she was playing.
No, do not tell me we won't find her. Do not tell me that.
How long are we gonna look for?
As long as it takes.
Hey.
What?
Help me find her.
Me too.
Gracie! Hey, nice kicks, mate. What, do you think this is the street?
Man, they hauled me out of my house in these. I wasn't planning on
going for some slack, huh? Fine. Just remember, playing newbie gets old real fast.
Wow, you think that up yourself?
What I think? What I think is that up here, for the first time, somebody like you just might need somebody like me.
I don't believe you. There's a lost little girl out here somewhere, and instead of looking for her, you're looking for toadstools.
It's not every day we get out on our own to shop.
It's a nurse log.
What?
A nurse log. Note how it's decomposing, providing a moist, elevated pile of fertilizer on which other plants love to grow. In some ecological systems, they provide the only place where new plants are able to start.
Like, mushrooms?
That being a perfectly good example.
Well, I gotta go. You know, number one.
Oh, then I'll leave you. I'll also leave you with a thought. That the mushrooms you've been so diligently searching for are easily misidentified. And should you find and eat the wrong species, you will become violently, gut-wrenchingly ill. You might suffer paralysis, might even die. Just, food for thought.
Guess I'll just get high on life.
This moss means we're still heading north.
Not necessarily.
Oh?
No, it depends on temperate conditions. And, of course, which hemisphere you're in.
You're a real Renaissance girl, aren't you? Been there, done that. Ain't no mountain high enough kind of gal.
Is there something you want to say? An agenda you want covered? Get something off your chest?
Peter, I want to know about you and Peter.
We have history, and that's about it.
It's just that when he left New York before our divorce was final, when I was still trying to make it work out, I heard about another woman he was seeing out here. I wanted to ask him about it, but I never could. Were you sleeping with him?
Look, call me old-fashioned, but I never discuss my relationships.
To be me.
Okay, just stay right there.
I'm afraid.
I know you are. Who's not? Just hang on. I'll get some help. Jeff! Juliet!
Son of a mother.
I'm sorry, Annie, but it's gonna be dark soon. I gotta get the kids off there.
No, please. Peter, no, we can't give up. No, we have to keep looking.
Jeff! Juliet!
I'm falling!
Don't fall, okay? Just don't fall. All right. Going down.
I can't.
Look, I came all the way up here, didn't I? Now don't give me a hard time. Hey, look. Let's not get carried away, okay? Come on. Hold on tight. What?
You. You're such a fraud. It's all an act.
I want my mommy.
Just take her to her mommy.
What? Me?
Just tell them you found her. And if you so much as breathe a word of this to anyone, you'll beg for death.
Search and rescue guys from Hamilton are on their way in. We'll find her, Annie. I promise you, we'll find her.
Mommy, mommy!
Oh, Quiley, Gracie, Gracie! Oh, Quiley! Oh, mommy's so excited.
Oh,
Quiley. Oh, Joanna.
Oh, hey. Where was she?
Go easy.
Nice going, son. Nice going.
Oh.
Something wrong?
I know just how she feels.
Annie?
Gracie.
You come here because you're lost, Chloe. Because you want to be found.
I was taking stock, Peter, of my life, and what I charted was one long string of bad emotional investments.
Started with me, no.
No, I sold you short. You were the blue chip, Peter, and I didn't see it. So here I am, wanting to see you. Needing to touch you again.
There's no life for me in New York anymore, Chloe. I'm not sure there ever was.
I see that now. I do. But if you're ever in town and in need of an old friend, I'm still there.
Thank you.
Chloe asleep?
Setting her head at the pillow. She's not used to all this fresh air and exercise.
She's really very nice. Smart. Very pretty, too. I can see what attracted you to her.
I never said she's not a lot of good points. Just that she's part of my last life, not this one.
I think she knows that.
But to you?
Is this conversation going where I think it's going?
If you think it's going to where I ask you to stay, yeah.
I can't, Peter. I'm not ready. Besides, my ticket to Nairobi is non-refundable.
Nairobi, Shmobi, Soph. What are you running from?
Boredom.
Not commitment.
Maybe a little of that, too. But not to you, Peter. I told you, you'll always be my touchstone.
Does that mean I'm not going to see you for another 3 years?
How about 3 months? When I get back, maybe... Maybe I'll take you up on your offer. I think I'd like working here. With you. I think I'd like working here. With you.
It's making a real commitment. I'm not with me. But to the kids.
Well, who says I can't do both?
And I would like that. I would like that a lot.
You have secrets.
Vultures and thieves at your back. Storm keeps on twisting. Keep keep on building the lies that you make up for all that you lack. Don't make no difference. Escape one last time. It's easier to believe in this sweet madness. All this glorious sadness brings me to my knees in the arms of the angel.
Come on.